we're back, and we're off to find ourselves another tree. Should be right here. All right there, Guillerme. That's enough telling me stuff. I prefer to not know anything, you know? At least until I finish the game, and then I'll figure out all the cool stuff like you're talking about. Fuck. Awesome. Whoa. Hi, guy. You're ugly. Get a butt in your face. Yeah, Maloney, do me a favor and try to explain it. I don't really want to know anything. Holy fuck! Get up! God damn! I can't hit nobody on the fucking ground. Why can he hit me on the fucking ground, son of a bitch? I ain't fucking around with these guys this time. I'm getting the funk out of here. Whoa! So you remember that one time that guy came in here and said, all the giants come back at the end. I guess he was spoiling. Screw you guys. I'm over there. Shit. Shit's pretty fucking crazy, man. Figured that. Alright, come on. I don't think he gets it yet. I don't know, I didn't see it this time. But yeah, probably. Pretty much everything he said so far is a spoiler. Oh, I don't know.
What
hey guy.
Are you doing here? You are not one of our soldiers, and I don't take you for a mercenary. Whoever you are, this is no battle to involve yourself in. Whether you are guided by bravery or brashness, this is no place for you. I am Drummond.
Drummond.
And the Lord has placed this fort in my hands. Whoever you are, I forgive your trespass. But leave this place immediately.
You guys are getting wrecked. Why don't you tell me to
just
leave?
Just mention my name, and no man will challenge your exit. And even if you don't, by now, my men have not the will to resist. Soon, the giants will descend upon this fort. It is revenge for the kingdom's misguided barbarism. The venerable lord built this kingdom to bring prosperity to his
subjects. So where are you from
subjects.
In Brazil?
What has transformed him so, I cannot imagine.
And do you watch MMA? Jiu-Jitsu, all that
long
stuff?
Long ago, the king crossed the seas, pillaged the land of giants, and brought back a prize. It was then that the golems materialized. The giants are no ordinary barbarians. A singular rage burns within their hearts. My father and his father both fought the giants on this very land. The giants have wills of steel. They cannot find it within themselves to forgive the misdeeds of our Lord.
I mean, watching Jiu-Jitsu and UFC.
Did you see him? That towering monster among them. That is most certainly their king.
Do you watch
he
that stuff?
He will be a thing to topple. Even if I should die trying. My blade may break, my arrows fall wide.
Really? In Yuka's stream? That's cool.
Those who live by the sword will die by it. And I, Drummond, won't go down.
Who was this guy?
Drawing mine. Take these. I think you may just need them. Don't ask
Same
me why.
Like helm?
I just do. Be gone with you. Be gone. Be gone with you. Be gone.
Alright. I got the gesture that he was talking about. We need a little defense. It's time for another sprint to the finish. I have a few friends. I also make friends by doing co-op with people. And then I talk to them on Steam and I tell them and they watch the video. Yeah. It's saying somebody in Yuka's Legion stream was talking about my stream, which is cool because Yuka's is a very, you know, like, famous Dark Souls streamer. Come over here. Go away. Lost some kite shield. guys, really? Get the fuck out of the way. Out of the way. Oh. Okay. No more hints. So they're fighting the Hollows? I guess the Hollows are like Drummond soldiers or whatever? Get up, dude. Alright, up the ladder first. Yeah, I don't want to kill the giants. Leave them alone. Take their treasures and run away. I like to find stuff myself, Jeremy. See you later. Right, one last time. I might do so, Hunter. In a minute, actually. Oh, you nasty giant. Ouch. Get up, dickhead. Move it. Bye bye. Oh, I thought I died. Thinking that might be it for this area. Just funny, it's hard to be mean to somebody when they're just trying to help. But I don't want help, you know. Alright, we're getting out of here. Go find us some more, go find us some more trees. Alright, hang on. Okay, Hunter, you are allowed to be more mean than I am in this situation, so take care of it, please. Let's see. Just try to get the idea across, I suppose. This way. Yes, please, Guillerme. I don't want to know. I have actually written down on paper where a lot of the trees are that I remember. So I'm not going to have to run around and look for them. I actually have it written down. Since this is a blind run and I'm not getting any help, I decided to write it down.
Look at you, friend. I see your troubles, man.
Give me the fucking sword, bitch!
My homeland is tough, and this sword here weighs a true man to win.
Give it!
I know how swords think, you see.
Give it to me. Now! I know. I want to kill that guy so fucking bad and take his sword. So bad. Up first, and then to the right. No, I don't. And I don't want you to tell me. I know I can kill him and take it, but... but yeah. So if I had shot this thing, it would have opened the wall without me having to use the Pharaoh Stone. That's cool. Oh, you fuckers. Three Soul of Heroes. Alright. Yeah, I know. Poor guy. Wish I could be nice to him, but... they are a little passionate, aren't they? Still gotta take a right down in that one passageway, but... Ay, ay, ay. Alright, let's try the passage down here first. This way. I know I only have 5 minutes in these memories, so... I'm gonna rush it a little bit. And here. Going up the ladder this time. Don't be shooting me, you motherfuckers. There's giants down there. Kill them. Don't be shooting at me, idiots. Alright, here's this. Okay. One last spot to explore if I can make it. Nah. We kissed and made up last night, and, you know. So it's all good. Darn. A little too slow. Alright. One more time. I really don't know if these sections are actually required to beat the game or not. But I really don't know where else to go at this point in the game, so I'm doing what I know to do. Which usually tends to lead to whatever I actually need to do. Alright, fuck you guys. Wrong way, this way, this way, this way. Let's go. Bitches! Don't do it! Ow! Fuck you, giant. Piece of shit. Yeah, go fight that giant. Is there any fucking thing up here at all? Over there. I cleared this. Yeah, I don't think Felipe would do that to me at the moment. He might do it to you, but he's not gonna be fucking with me at the moment. He'd be ruining my game, but he's only mad at you. Well, that's one of those heads. I never noticed that before. That this thing was a big head. That's cool. Alright, let's check out where to go next. I need my manly man, no damage, for a part coming up soon. Alright, fuck off, y'all. Oh, God. Yes. If you insist. Alright, let's see. I have it written down here. As long as you're not too far in the game, anyway. There's one in the forest with the heavy turtles. Okay. I know where the next tree is. Should be here. Can't do too many spoilers for Bloodborne because I'm going to be blind running it eventually someday. But I do need to just check out what the game's all about anyway. There we go! Get in there! Come on! What? Goddamn turtle. Fucking turtles! Go away! Leave me alone! Get the fuck out of the door! Fucking sons of whores. How about that shit, bitches? So why not this one? Oh, what? Wow, okay. I guess this one rests in peace. I didn't know his arm was a seat of giants though. That's cool. Okay. Nothing for me here then. Yeah, I've heard it's a whole lot faster. I prefer to do all the dodging and rolling stuff in Dark Souls 1. In this one, I block a lot more than in Dark Souls 1. Because your rolling in this shit ain't near as fast as a fast roll in Dark Souls 1. Okay, let's go talk to somebody here. Well, it's a FromSoft game, so of course you gotta die a lot. Here, babe. I heard that too. I heard there's no shields. I think Maloney, Monster Man, told me that. I should summon people for no reason. I'm not even going to be fighting in this area. I'm just running to go talk to somebody. I should summon somebody and just run around and go talk to somebody. Oh, shit. Blocking ain't for bitches when you got this beast right here. Hello, how you doing? They got the same shield too. Look at that. I'll go talk to this nearly invisible dude after I dispatch of these weenies.
Tell me.
Is that that cheese sword? Well, Maloney ain't here anymore. This lady again. I haven't done through all the giant stuff, but I have done the one that she said to go do. So maybe this will get me further in the game. I'm hoping. I'm really grasping at straws at the moment. I'm getting no direction from this fucking game as to where to go next. I've cleared like every area. Now I just have to find what the fuck they want. Hey, she ain't there. Well, that means something. Okay, Alright, so next we're gonna go see the king one more time. Hopefully find our way through this script again. Looking for is a hole in the ground, which should be over here. Here? Yes, okay. Move it! Move it, buttholes! That bell sound last time? I don't remember. He ain't walking around no more, he's just standing there. Alright, now he's moving. Anything new to say? Nope.
Such is the calling of a true leader.
It's because you ain't playing as Jason. One of these days, this asshole's gonna fight me and I'm gonna fuck him up. I actually figured that. I think I saw you post about it. So that's all of the trees that I had written down. Fuck me. This is the last bonfire in the regular game right here, Dragon Shrine. All the rest of them are DLCs. It's gotta be something before that. I'm gonna go talk to this dragon, ancient dragon again. Thank you. Fuck you, bro. Hate you. Well, I want the moderator to be nice. It's just, you know, some people just can't get it. What's up, Ancient Dragon, bro? You got anything to fucking say now? Nope. Who do you think you are? Get the fuck out of here. Poor Guillermo. Guillermo. I said Guillermo like Guillermo del Toro. Bad jazz. Alright, so the only place I have left that I know of is a fucking optional area. So we're gonna go do that. Shaded Woods. Right here. Maybe. Take a shot every time you get hit. Either. I need to get over there. I don't know if this is gonna work or not, but YOLO. Haha. Hey, there's another one. Yeah, I haven't ever been here at all, actually. fuck's up, dude? Who the fuck are you? Fucking lizard! Fucking pots, leave me alone. Alright, so I think I might actually know what to do here.
You've defeated my better half.
Right. I killed your bitch.
This is my thanks.
What?
Take it.
He's thanking me for killing his woman. Okay.
What skill?
And his master.
You defeated my master. But our master never dies, and he changes form so that he may seethe for all eternity. Brave human, you have yet to face your greatest perils. Take these. May joy await you at the end of your travels.
Second dragon ring, nice.
I have no gods to pray to. But still, I pray that your journey will be safe. I have no god, but still.
I want all of these. Alright, let's see. That's totally gay. So is that. I want the no way. That's for when somebody tries to stunlock me or something. I like this one too. Yep. Need that one and that one for co-op.
I have no go, but still.
Alright. Aww. Well, what's the fucking difference? I guess the third one's better since... Yeah, I guess the third one's better. Ready? Alright, y'all gonna get a treat in a minute, because I'm about to go to a super difficult optional area. If I can find my way there. Hey, look. Knight Halberd. Now that would have been a real treasure in Dark Souls 1. People farm for that motherfucker forever. Okay, back over here. Alright, here we go. I need to fall into a pit somewhere over here. Not that pit. Pit maybe up here? I don't remember exactly where it was. Okay, it should be over there, actually, in the grass. You guys come over here. Come on. Over here. Let's go. Everybody line up. God, you guys suck. Alright. Should be somewhere... over here. There we go! Yes! Okay. Alright, here we go. Anybody following me? Anybody gonna drop down here? No? Alright, well, y'all pray I don't get killed while I pee. Hang on. Of course I'm gonna die, it's Dark Souls. If I wasn't gonna die, I wouldn't play it. Alright, now we're about to really, we're really about
finally,
to die.
You are here, young undead. Now, open the depths of darkness. Young undead, the dark awaits you. The dark chasm is not normally open. If you seek the dark, young undead, you must offer a human effigy.
I just did.
Young undead, may the dark shine your way.
Here we go, guys. This is gonna be one of the toughest areas in the game, and I should really rage quit. I'm not sure if you can co-op in this area. Look at all these bloodstains. Good luck. Yeah, this is gonna suck. I walked into this area one time and promptly died. Weakness, miracles. Thanks. I don't have any fucking miracles. Can't see me all the way over here, motherfucker. Yo. Come on over, motherfucker. Ow. Get out! Run away! Not off the edge! Stop! Stop! Stop, fucker! No! Damn it. Ah, bitch. Alright. Making progress. Ain't no joke, Holy Sex Side. Is it possible to co-op in this area? Or is it just single? I don't know, I'm in the Pilgrims of the Dark area. So I think I'm a dark spirit. I guess. Let my bow equipped. Put my bow on, quick! Alright, that helped a little bit. Ow! Damn it. No healing! What's up, Guillermo? Don't tell me anything! I have a mean mod now. I have an asshole mod who will time you out quick. I'm too nice. So I got... Oh, fucking hell. What? They didn't kill me? Just brought me back here. God damn it. Okay.
young undead. The dark beset upon you runs deeper than I had imagined. Let us see just how much dark you can endure. You have seen dark that has existed from times long past. What once was a great void of darkness became but fragments. But slowly, the scattered fragments grew, absorbing all things. It is we who will be pilgrims to these sacred sites. May the dark.
I got 33 of them, so. Do you think 33 is enough to, like, to beat this area? And I really don't know if this is areas the same every time, every place where he is or not, but we're gonna find out. I'm gonna kill these motherfuckers again. God damn it. It's a bitch just to get over there. I got my bow now though. One guy's gone, that's cool. No, he's not, never mind. No, sir. Yes! Yes! Alright, fuck you guys. I can't get through there. Shit! Oh, fuck. What's up, Vapor X? It's a blind run, dude. Blind means no help. It means I want to figure everything out exactly. Y'all are here to watch me fail miserably over and over. That's what this run is all about. Watch me fuck up and die and miss shit and fuck shit up. I haven't done it. This is my first playthrough ever. I've never played this game before. And I don't even know what to do at this point in the game. Like, I'm near the end of the game, but I really don't know where to go. I'm doing this optional shit because I don't know where to go, and that's okay. I'll figure it out eventually. Alright.
Yeah. To the dark chasm is not you.
I'm gonna stream till I. Well, no. It's possible to beat this game without any help. I'm positive of it. Otherwise, they wouldn't have made it. Sixty-something hours so far, and I'm near the end of the game. I think that's pretty good. 60-something hours, and I beat all three DLCs, and I'm near the end of the game. I think that's cool. Nah. I've almost beat the game already, and I beat all... Well, the only thing is level 179. The only thing I have... I accept help with co-op. Just not people telling me what to do. If I co-op with people and they show me in the game, then that's cool. Because that's what the developers intended. Alright, I want that bitch alone. Come on over. Yep, let's go. Yes, please don't tell me. Because I really don't have any idea at this point. Ow. Ow. I play on PC. That motherfucker healed himself. God damn it. Alright, two hits. Should be it. Why am I two-handing? I don't know. Alright. Is it your turn, buddy? Fucker, stop. Ow. Over here. Alright, two down, one to go. There's actually something down there. I ain't jumping down there right now, but it looks like there's something down there. It's just this one guy in this part, so no problem. I'll fuck this guy up real quick. Or I'll just run to the boss fog. Let's just go to the boss fog. Why am I fucking with that guy? Put some rings on and shit, huh? Probably need some dark resistance. Probably. Okay. We're still under. Fuck you, guy. Can't go in there. Okay. Alright, now I can. Is that the same hole I fell down before? Okay, weakness lightning. And we have 0 gold pine resin. Awesome. Alright. Later, Hunter. Yep, that didn't do nothing. Alright, here's something y'all can help me with. It's not a spoiler. It's just something I don't remember. Where's the next place I can go meet this guy? Because don't tell me if this is true or not, but I just want to go visit this guy in another area and see if it takes me to the same location. So if y'all can just tell me where I can go to meet this guy again. I've met him like 3 times, but I can't remember where. I mean, I could rewatch my videos, so it's not a spoiler, but I'd rather just not waste time and somebody tell me. So, can somebody tell me where to go find this guy in another location? Por favor. Castle in Black Gulch. I fucking figured he was in goddamn Black Gulch. Fucking knew it. Alright. Let's go check it out. So in the castle, pretty sure you gotta be under it, huh? Video, but be right back.